Tonight, police are trying to figure out what caused a deadly car crash in Fountain Square. It happened just before 6 o'clock tonight. We're told a man died after crashing into a pole. Once we know more information about what happened, we'll, of course, pass it along to you. And, of course,